Congratulations guys, so I hope you have been continuing from last 21 days. Today we have crossed our fifth flatline, that is 21 days of our sequence route. So I'm very very grateful to all of you. Now you just be a part of our challenge, and by just day 1, day 2, day 3, and today is day 21. So technically today is day 22 as we have uploading the video day after. So once again congratulations, and just feel proud of yourself. So from last 21 days means you have the willpower, you have the zeal, you have the like ability to transform yourself, you have the like courage to dream like $1 million something. So just be proud of you and just give a reward, like, you know. So as we always discuss, instant gratification. So just instead of instant gratification, try to be like delayed gratification, the gratification which is permanent, which give you like to be like financially independent, to be like very have a like healthy relationship, healthy body, and all kind of things. So let's start from today, day 21. So today we are not going to discuss extra thing, just we will do a small recap from day 1 to day 20, whatever we have going to discuss. So let's continue. So once again congratulations. So day 1 we have discussed about the quick, like, now what we are going to do in the challenge. So there the main focus is just write down your the journey, like whatever the things happening before the porn and then after starting the porn, how you like get into the porn addiction. In day 2 we have discussed about the quick startup. So there are only 4 things we are discussing in our whole, like the training and bootcamp is depend on the only 4 things. First one is your like golden rule, accountability, auto suggestion, sequence rule. So only 4 things you have to do the things, and the like golden rule and sequence rule are just powerful. So you have to understand the meaning and understand the power and just now make a trust and continue. Day 3 we have discussed about how we get into the addiction. So like our mind first due to the test get into the addiction, and when it realize you have to quit, now then your body get into the addicted for the dopamine and that kind of thing. So it's really very hard to get rid of this. Therefore we have discussed about the like whatever the problems, drawbacks, side effects, problem due to the porn addiction and masturbation habit. Day 5 we have discussed about the how porn means you are not watching porn, you are being got trapped, means the other people are doing the things and they are like spreading their net so that you can just get into that trap. Day 6 we have discussed about the goal setting, how can you set your goal, means it's like a general perspective, it is called the well-formed outcome from a very powerful technique from NLP. So we have discussed about, so instead of the a state means I want to quit porn, you just take a smaller step and just do the things and be a smart. Day 7 we have discussed about the sequence with the most powerful things, means you don't have to take the like a bigger challenge or bigger like the milestone, you just take a smaller step, like 5 days, 7 days, 15 days, 21 days. It's like a totally psychological thing. Now so each thing we also going to cover, like 5 you will get a small flat line, then again on 7 day flat line. So now it's not like after 40 days 50 days and like 60 days you are going to take a flat line. You have to be prepared from the initial stage, and just each asterisk when you are crossing 5 days, 7 days, 11 days, 60 days, you just make reward of yourself, feel proud of yourself. So day 8 we have like into the challenge. So either you have to accept blue or red. Blue means no porn, but you can masturbation as per your comfort, and red means no porn, no masturbation, means like completely no PMO. So day 9 we have discussed about the public disclosure, means go to the nofap.com or some download app like Quitzilla, and through our Telegram support group or in comment you just write down it, publicly accept. So that will give you more boost, or it will give you like right now the whole world is your now accountability. So it will give you like a very insight or very like a catalyst. So be public disclosure. So this is all about the day 11th we have discussed all the summary. Day 11 we have discussed about the flatline. So and flatline is a situation when you experienced during your nofap time. So in that there are so many things like break for tiredness, like you are seeing that drawbacks and negative things of the nofap, you thinking so it's better to masturbate now because you are seeing negative things about this. So this is not exactly, this is a very short time, and in a bigger time you are getting like a higher purpose and higher going to achieve. So in this you are going to like your confidence is getting boosted and suddenly get down due to the flatline. So flatline each like sequence rule, like 5, 7, 11, 15, 21, 30. So each the asterisk point is your flat line. So you have to get the thing done and you have to understand. And how you can overcome? So you just follow the quick startup, and what to do is like a Lakshman Rekha. So you have to like a do or die situation of each asterisk, 5, 7, 11, so on. So all the 4 things we have discussed, golden rule and accountability, sequence rule, and then auto suggestion. You have to follow rigorously. Then accountability, it is the most comprehensive thing you will get, and the best accountability partner is only yourself. Accountability. you. So like na, other will give you the suggestion, like try to guide you and like a handhold. But the trust, the jill, you have to create within yourself, and you have to like the be the responsible for the change. If you want to change, then be the change. Like, so just search for any accountability partner and just be trustable and in the loop or in the responsive feedback system. So that will going to affect join the NoFap. And if you want to get out some addiction, then you have to get into some another addiction. So try to replace the habit. So golden rule one, we will discuss here the overall how our like trigger leads to like urge. So for the trigger, the two things means we get the trigger, watch the porn and then masturbate. So the eye and hand is involved in that. So we have to like control over our eye and hand. So means the five sensory organs we have to like handle and the thing by which we get trigger and then finally come to the urge. So you have to control over that. So just divert these two things, and whatever the thing you can put that you can diverting. So just following the golden rule means keep away your hand from your waist part, never lower below your waist part. So whenever you are sleeping, just do the sleeping posture, follow the sleeping posture, be transparent premises, and instant gratification versus delayed gratification. So everyone means every time you just keep in mind, either it is giving the instant gratification and delayed gratification. If you delayed gratification, it's okay, you can proceed. But if it is instant gratification, there is something wrong. Next one is golden rule 2. So in this we have discussed about the some other technique by which you can reduce the trigger, like rubber band technique, Swiss pattern, extinction theory, urge surfing, and dopamine fasting. So next one is auto-suggestion. Auto-suggestion, we have discussed about the very crucial topic about this, means how you thing is going to discuss or like keep chanting yourself, or like there is a consistency to doing the all the thing. So you have to follow all the things, and that will make you like more compatible and registrable. So block and punch like this, and you have to make your auto-suggestion card, that is called a red card or no porn card. So you just get printed or you just keep into your wallet, and like 360 advertisement as we have discussed, means everywhere you have to be around that kind of environment. You have to create the environment so that you are just in the loop everywhere, like on the wall, wherever you are looking at the mirror, at ceiling, at your drawing room, dining room, everywhere you just keep reminding yourself. So trigger number one. So we have discussed about the trigger number, means whatever the things by which you get the trigger, means we have discussed the four things about the like location based, time based, emotion based, or preceding action based. So it's like a dopamine addiction, and a trigger leads to your the urge, and then finally you just do the course of action. And we have also discussed about the four kind of the trigger, how it is generated, and whatever the urge things, like there's a heart boner, like a body urge, or the like you just bent onto the reptilian mode, that there is no control over your. So for that you can do the truth journaling, means why you have started that NoFap challenge and why you are doing so. Now whenever you are crossing to the flatline, you just keep in mind and try to overcome. And the most thing we have discussed about like frequency, means how you can check, means either you are addicted or not. So try to find out through your truth journaling, either there is a gap of 90 days, even 1 month or 2 month. So if there is any gap, significant gap for the masturbation or watching porn, means you have to take the call. Trigger two, we have discussed about the how you can find or how can you, if you find the trigger, then how you can eliminate and how you can replace. That is IER technique, means you have to identify the trigger, then eliminate, then replace for this. Means if you're not going to replace, then it will again, it will occur. So you have to keep in mind. And then also we have discussed about the fire technique. So we will discuss. And finding trigger means you just make a chart, like location, and it will come the information through your five sensory. So just doing that trick. And fiber technique we have discussed. So region, research, repetition, responsibility, and reward. So replacing your trigger is the reward system. So you have to replace that thing and keep in mind that all four rule. So next one is the location based. Location based might be the bed, working table, bathroom, laptop, mobile, bus two, or others like mall, market, library. So you have to keep in mind that the most thing be like do that the things is bed or bathroom, means you have to concern about it and always follow the golden rule. Whatever the discuss, time based, it could be like you always get like the turn on or get boner in morning time, night time, it might be evening. It also causes like for the rainy mood, cold mood. It also becomes like sometimes weekend, but right time, but not right thought, means you're doing something and suddenly just pop up some actual thought and other things, and you just get into the mood. So it may be also like eating something or a specific time or a specific doing some tasks. So you have to remind and you have to like note down. So where you are just so for that you have to, it will going to help when you are doing the journaling. So this is the power of journaling. Emotional state might be like alone, loneliness, boredom, study material means all the content you have kept in your like laptop or mobile phone or in any pen drive, hard drive. So you have to keep into that, you have to delete first, and don't keep any kind of things by which you can just getting the trigger, means just eliminate all the things. There is nothing to be before your eye. It might be some scene sexualizing, like watching TV or somewhere. Feeling guilt means when you are doing the masturbation, and after that you just feeling the what I'm doing, nothing is happening and nothing is going to change. So again you just do that, indulge in that thing. So having heart boner, it might be give you like lead to the urge, and then obviously masturbation, frustration before addiction. Means what happened means you want to quit, but no, you are unable to quit. Then again, it will frustration, and you just think, so it's not going to happen something. So let's indulge into that. So if you want to change, then you have to be changed. So thank you so much. And once again, congratulations. You have awesome and great job to completing this 21. I hope you have been going to complete our 30-day challenge as well. So only the 9 days left. So nothing to worry. You just keep a start and keep going. Keep your hysteric. So let's combat this addiction. Thank you so much.